All right, let's do this before I get cold feet. Looks abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on. This is it, then. Better call Sykes.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do, but I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operational.
Okay, if you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian. Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Pod as an emergency exit port has been declared a failure. Despite a 25% success rate, the decision has been made to discontinue research. 1 in 4 test subjects made the trip back successfully. The other 3 simply ceased to be. We believe that the other 75% have been lost in an uncharted sublevel of STEM. A dream within a dream, from which there is no known way to return. Due to the number of unknown factors, the experiment has been abandoned.
25% chance of success. I'm not gonna risk Lily's life like that. Hope Sykes is out in the real world. 1 in 4 chance. Maybe he'll get lucky. You around, Kidman?
For you? Always.
Stem. This is twice now it's failed. A machine that puts you inside other people's heads? Who decided it was something anyone needed? I don't want to know what's in another person's head. I learned that the last time.
Ruvik developed it for its own twisted reasons. But Mobius saw potential in the technology.
Potential to enslave everybody, you mean?
Better than having it in the hands of a psycho.
I don't know about that. Don't tell me you buy into that whole unifying mankind thing.
Who knows what Ruvik would have done if you hadn't stopped him?
Ruvik or Mobius. Either way, nobody should have their hands on this technology. It's too powerful. And power tends to get abused. I told you to be careful with that thing, Sykes. Hope you made it out.
Relax, Detective. How may I assist you? How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure?
Looks like they had extra security for this place. All these tanks. What's this about? Thank you.
What were they doing in this lab? And why did Leon want me to meet him here? Unity cerebral chip detected. Entry authorized.
Huh. Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
Our efforts have been in vain.
20% of the Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks.
these Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them? Looks like it goes down forever. Coming. I gotta get out of here.
Thank you.
again. Why is it after me? What does it have to do with this place? Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They are everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time. A way out?
Can't move on.
source of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in Stem.
Never getting out.
No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time.
Of Union's populace has succumbed already.
Our efforts have been in vain. The core escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of lost emerging in staggering numbers. They're everywhere now. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already, and they're actively hunting down and killing whoever is left. It's a nightmare. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. With the lost. It's too late to stop now. The entire Union experiment is doomed. We're all doomed. I'm sorry.
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Thank you. Scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill. Voices.
No! Can't you see what he's trying to do to you? Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing! Oh!
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide, and in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn! Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared.
You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
Operating as it should.
I wouldn't. No. I would never.
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. When everyone's dead. Just please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
Kidman, come in.
I'm here, Sebastian. What's up?
Ever get the feeling you don't know what's real anymore?
More than most people. Although probably not as much as you.
The first time I was inside STEM, I didn't know I was in it. Even when I got out, I was never totally sure that I'd ever left. And when I tried to explain what happened...
People told you were crazy.
Of course. If someone came to me with my story, I'd have them committed for their own protection.
I know. I'm with Mobius, and it still took me a while to adjust after Beacon. It was like living in a perpetual state of deja vu. Sometimes I still get a little confused.
And that's why you stayed out this time?
I don't ever want to go back into STEM again if I can avoid it.
Consider yourself lucky. Union is like having deja vu in the middle of a dream about deja vu. I hope I can make it out of here with my mind intact.
I just hope you make it out of there, period. I'm not sure anyone gets out with their mind completely intact. STEM marks you in ways that I think no one's aware of yet.
Didn't want to kill him, but Theodore left me no choice.